Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and happy new year. I thought I would do something a little bit different and show you guys what I actually do behind the scenes, because as you guys know, I'm obviously a published author. I'm a life and mindset coach and my background is in psychology, but my jam is positive psychology and mindset. And I've got a few different things that I'm part of, but essentially I help women get healthier and happier. And we have an online holistic health program called the Health Style Emporium, which is kind of like an online health and wellness retreat. This is how I help women work on themselves, nourish themselves from the inside out, working on how to have a happy head, a happy heart, and a happy body. It's all about skipping the diets, skipping the restrictions. There's no deprivation. It's all about learning how to nourish the mind, body, and soul. So women can put their health and happiness first and start becoming the most healthiest, happiest, and most inspired versions of themselves. So I've been doing this online for 5 years now. It's my joy. And the reason I'm so passionate about it is it's what's helped me become the healthiest and happiest version of myself. If you guys have read my book, you know, there's a chapter of my book all about holistic health and making health holistic. Because I've always been a pretty healthy person, but I didn't have the education. And I, once upon a time when I was a professional dancer, I had a pretty bad relationship with food and exercise. I was eating minimally and exercising excessively. I had really bad skin. I was doing a lot of different Band-Aid things. I was on Roaccutane, which is for your skin. It's pretty intense medication for your skin, which means you have to get blood tests every few months to make sure your kidneys aren't failing. I was on that. I tried the pill. I tried Proactive, which I don't know if you guys have used it. It bleaches your whatever you're using, like a face mask, whatever you're using to wash your face. And I just was really, really unhappy. And I kept going to different doctors. They'd give me different creams. I ended up going on Duramine, which is like legalized ecstasy, to suppress my appetite so I could lose weight, so I could get more dancing gigs. And it was just, overall, it was a really unhealthy time in my life. And I've never been so obsessed with trying to lose weight and feel good, but nothing I was using was working until I came across the Health Style Emporium and I got educated on the effects that stress has on your body. And once I understood nutrition, I understood the effects of stress, I understood then why I was feeling the way I was feeling, why my weight was where it was at, and why my skin was where it was at. So I learned how to look after myself holistically and start making small, sustainable, healthy lifestyle choices, which over the last 5 years is how I've become who I've become. I can hand on my heart, say I've never been this happy, I've never been this healthy, I've never felt this strong. I'm off all medications, I do everything holistically, and it's all sustainably. So I thought I would show you guys, because you see me post about the Health Style Emporium. If you're not sure what it looks like, I'm going to give you a bit of a glimpse so you can see what it looks like behind the scenes. So I'm going to quickly share my screen with you and give you a bit of a sneak peek. So once you're a client of mine, we've got different packages to best suit your goals and budget. So they range anywhere between, they're monthly. So the program goes for 4 months and then there's monthly installments, because you get to choose your own whole food package that comes with the program that's going to help you with your health and wellness goals. So the products that we use are amazing for skin, inflammation, gut health, immune system. It's all whole food. So our methodology is getting back to basics, skipping the diet, learning how to nourish your body, and bridging the gap between what you are eating, what you should be eating. So our clients are getting amazing results with the products, but we want to actually educate our clients to become healthiest, happiest versions of themselves by making small habits once at a time that build on each other as well. So you get free access to this program with any of our whole food packages. And like I said, I will help you find a package that suits your goals and your budget. And they can range anywhere from, what have we got? I think $40 a month to $250 a month. And with that, you get 4 months worth of access to the program, 4 months worth of beautiful whole food nutrition. You get the opportunity to sponsor a child for free with free nutrition as well. You also get me as your online accountability buddy, holding you accountable, checking in, being your cheerleader. And I do this program alongside you because, like I said, I personally have used this to become the healthiest and happiest and most inspired version of myself. And as you guys know, my background is in psychology. So why I'm really passionate about this program as well, because it is about holistic health. I was sick of seeing people who were depressed and anxious and going on a mental health plan. And I definitely think that's important, but there wasn't enough education and support at the other end of the spectrum, educating people around the effects of nutrition on your mindset, on your mood. Like 70% of your serotonin is made in your gut. So what you eat affects your clarity, affects how you're feeling. So educating about nutrition with mental health, like talking about the importance of moving your body and releasing endorphins when it comes to mental health. Talking about the importance of surrounding yourself with relationships that uplift you when it comes to your mental health, talking about the influence of social media and just educating you on how to regulate your emotions in a really healthy way and how to create a life that aligns with your highest values. So you're waking up inspired and you're waking up with purpose and meaning. There wasn't enough education on that. So I really wanted to be part of this mission and this message, helping women at the other end of the spectrum, educating them and empowering them with holistic and preventative health, making small, sustainable, healthy habits. So how we do that? So I'll quickly show you the program so you can have a bit of a sneak peek. Once you join us in the program, you get set up with your own private login to our portal. So there's a little beautiful welcome video here. We've got recipes for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We're all about helping you be intuitive with your body. So we're not telling you what to eat, whether you want to eat meat, you want to eat vegetarian, you want to eat vegan. We've got everything in there. We've got desserts. I love desserts. We're all about healthy treats. I'm not about restrictions. I eat everything I want. I've just found healthy alternatives that are going to fuel my body and make me feel awesome. And I know are great for my gut as well. So we've got recipes here. We've got a really beautiful methodology. If you want to learn how to have some kind of methodology to guide you in what you're putting on your plate. So our products and our programs is backed by research and they're made by health professionals. So we've come together collaboratively. We've all contributed in our areas of expertise. So there's a webinar here. There's a beautiful recipe book if you want a methodology to empower you to make yummy, healthy, nutritious and simple meals that the whole family is going to love. We're massive about education. So we've got different webinars in here on all different aspects of health. So every month, one of our health professionals delivers a different webinar on a different area. So whether it's breath work, it's financial literacy and financial stress, it's finding your happiness, it's balancing your hormones, it's chakras, it's moon tracking, it's food, mood, and cellulite, it's whole food nutrition, it's meal planning, it's goal setting, it's meal prepping, it's mental health, it's conscious relationships, it's skin, it's self-worth. And there's so much in here. We've got so many women join us for different reasons. So some people want to delve into their nutrition. Some women join us for mindset and spirituality. So we've got self-love challenges in here, gratitude challenges, manifestation challenges, meditations. Every day you can listen to a little self-worth whisper to get you in the right state, in the right mood for the day. We've got movement. So we've got PT sessions. You can jump on with our awesome PT, Jess. We've got a yoga guide. We've actually got a 30-day online yoga retreat that you can go through as well. We've got a 6-week exercise guide for at the home or at the gym. We've got Pilates. We've got an intermittent fasting program. If that's something that you've been wanting to try, it shows you how to do this with 30 days of daily prompts, recipes, exercise guide, a cleanse. So all that's in there as well. We've got a whole section on skin for my skin experts. So we've got a skin webinar, a skin ebook, different skin masks and scrubs. So obviously each time you click on these, they expand, but different face masks of what you can do at home with beautiful whole food, healthy recipes and products. And we've got a whole thing of resources in here. So as you're talking to your coach, if you're joining me or maybe one of our other coaches in the program, you might set certain goals and each month or each fortnight, we might send you a new resource to do. So depending on what you're wanting to really work on, you get to go through this program at your own pace and you get to choose what you're called to, what you want to improve, what you're challenged with most when it comes to your health and happiness. So there's a weekly planner in here. There's a balancing your chakra ebook. There's a juice cleanse. There's a beautiful wild ideas goal setting. There's a shopping list. There's a 7-day sugar-free guide if you want to try to do 7 days without sugar. Because if you want to start transitioning your diet to vegan, we've got a vegan ebook in here and there's also an accompanying webinar. Like there's so much in here. We've got a complete smoothie and shake recipe guide. So you guys see me every morning having my yummy whole food shakes. We've got so many different recipes in here that you can download. And then even more importantly, we've got a whole section on books and documentaries, but education information about our beautiful whole food packages that you get to nourish your body with every single day in the program to help you with your health and wellness goals. So you can understand the science behind it. You can understand, I guess, why it's so important and why it's not just a vitamin or a mineral. It's actually whole food nutrition and helping you get back to the basics. And food is medicine. So essentially, that is our program. You get to work through at your own pace. You get 4 months access, 4 months worth of beautiful whole food nutrition. You get me holding you accountable and guiding you through it as your virtual cheerleader. And then at the end of the 4 months, there's no locking contracts. If you love it, you can unlock another round and you get 4 months worth of nutrition sent to you again, and you can sponsor a child for free. So you can sponsor a child with free nutrition between the ages of 4 and 18 for up to 4 years, which is amazing. And if you decide it's not for you, you just cancel. But what I love most is I've been doing this for 5 years, and most of my clients who I coach through the program have been with me since I started 5 years ago because they love the products. Isn't it like a challenge or a diet? It's a lifestyle. And every month, health is evolving, right? Like, we don't just arrive at health. Maybe we start because we want to have a healthy relationship with food. Then it's more like, I want to delve into mindset and manifestation and moon tracking. Then it might be about conscious relationships. It might be goal setting. And then, yeah, it evolves. And every month we have something new getting added to the program. So a new webinar happening. We're about to start a beautiful 6-week challenge to start the new year, which is all about glowing up and feeling good from the inside out and setting some goals and vision for 2021. So watch this space. You might want to join us. And if you've got any questions, if this looks like something you'd love to delve into this year, just flick me a message. I can send you some information. I can help you choose a package that best suits your goals and budget. And I won't talk about it in this video, but just in case this resonates with you, we also have a business behind this. So you'll see me talking about babes in business all the time. Essentially, that's women who get paid to share the program with others. Women who are loving putting their own health and happiness first. They join us as ambassadors, or they might be joining us as this is a career change for them. They want to help women get healthier and happier. They're really passionate about holistic and preventative health. A lot of us were health professionals and were sick of the band-aids working in the system and wanted to work out the other end. And we had never seen something like this. We all had a vision of creating something like this, like a one-stop shop or a health and wellness center. But the overheads of creating something like that is expensive. So this is a really smart way. It's a beautiful collaborative business model where we can come together, we can contribute, we can collaborate, and we can work online, which is where most successful businesses are these days. So I hope this serves you. If it resonates with you at all, send me a message. I'd love to coach you through it and do it with me. Or if the business resonates with you, message me as well and I can send you some more information around that. But 2021 is a year to put yourself first. Prioritize your own health and happiness, because if you don't have your health, you don't have anything. Everything can get taken away from you so quickly if you don't start looking after yourself. So please, if not for you, for me, look after yourself this year. I'm so excited to see what 2021 has in store for you.